September, and we obviously have room for the space.
Congrats, congrats.
Thank you.
It's a great building.
Great building.
We have more room each day.
There's actually the other units we're gonna move into, but we don't have to subject it.
Oh, that's.
There are some of them that are on the 8 foot as well, but like they're on like 3 days, 4 days.
Wow.
So.
Yeah, the doormen are great, like the whole community.
Subway, you know, stop to the city.
I love your facing.
And this one's 4,400, this is like.
Well, there are.
It's like, there's like any like net or gross, or this is just $4,400?
No, just flat the price, yeah.
Got it.
But what's cool.
And is there an amenity fee as well?
$50 a month.
Yeah.
Per unit.
That's actually cool.
Yes, and that, the view of the city from there is like amazing.
Yeah.
It's really nice.
That's awesome.
Do you guys work for Related?
I do.
Nice.
Oh, you do?
I used to work, I mean, in Hacienda before.
Oh.
At the Quinnox Hotel.